tell me a story of ribbons of houses, of green hills and sunshine, the power of these valleys, the families and the people who built it what it is, of children painting on the ground, of hills so deep they're going down forever. We are these hills, their power is ours, and we will stand tall and together.
I see the run today as a mixture of both negative and positive aspects which characterise and have changed it, both physically and socially. Today the run may be greener, but there's no future for the young people. Shops closed. Pubs, churches, high street businesses, and even some schools have closed their doors. Mountain fires remind many people of the Black Mountains, similar to when the area was being mined, which for some take people back to the old Rhondda they once knew. Mountainsides, scarred by the blackness, like a time machine taking us back to the past. The past! What I want to know is how do we make the sunny landscape the ultimate force and make a positive change for my generation? The young who are ready to build our futures here and occupy those rows and ribbons of terraced houses.
Tell me a story of ribbons, of houses, of green hills, sunshine, the people of this countryside.